Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So in this video, I would like to share how it will look like playing in this tournament room. So in this tournament room, I only have 4 players, as you can see here, and I decide to have 4 rounds. So I use Swiss pairings for round 1 to round 3 and King of the Hill for round 4. So to enter this room, you need a special link that will, when you click the link, you will be directed to this room. So as you can see here, it looks slightly different from the ordinary Woogles. Okay, so I can show you. Okay, this one. Okay, this is the ordinary one. Okay, where we have play against computer, match a friend, and create a game. But for tournament room, you can see round 2, round 3, round 4 here. We have games here, we have standings here. Alright, so you have to make sure that you are using your account that you have registered for the tournament. Alright, next, we proceed. Okay, so once you enter the link that will be given by your tournament director, this is what you will see. Okay, so I have 4 players here, so this is the match for round 1. Okay, so we can have games and we can have standing here. Okay, next, as you can see here, we could see the standing, we could have the games. Next, once the tournament director start the round, this is what you will see. Okay, now in this room, I log in using my account, which is Prof SSS. As you can see here, so I'm using my account so that I could play this tournament. As you can see here, my name is right here. Alright, so when the tournament director start the game, this message will pop up. Alright, so I simply have to click I'm ready to play the game. Okay, so when I click I'm ready, I will play the game. So I will play the games against my opponent, which is Tora Hakim. Okay, so once I done playing, I can click back to tournament. Your score will be right here and examine button will appear right here. So it means that the game is finished and you can recheck or you can rewatch your game. Okay, so as down here, you can see the watch button. It means that the game is still ongoing between Miss Alya and Khadijah Razak. Okay, next. Okay, so we can see the standings. Okay, we have standings and games. Okay, next. Okay, so after we finish round 1, then only Woogle will automatically come up with pairings for round 2. Okay, so next. As usual, when the tournament director start the game, then only this message will available for you to click. So as usual, you will click I'm ready. And you play game like you play in the round 1. Okay, and then round 3, you can see the standing. Okay, and then round 3. Okay, same like round 1, round 2, round 3. Okay, now you are in the games. Okay, and then go back to the rooms. Okay, now it is round 3. Okay, and then when you click round 4, again the pairing are not yet available because round 3 hasn't finished. Okay, round 3 hasn't finished. Okay, next, move on to round 4. Okay, so when the tournament director start the game, then only you can click I'm ready and you play the games, finish the game, and that is all. So how do we know that all the game has been played? So by looking at the button here, if you can see all the examine button show up here, it means that the game is over. Okay, we are going to move to the next round. But in this case, it is already in round 4. So the game is over. The tournament is over. And you can see here the message. Thanks so much for playing in the Sheikh test tournament. So I hope it is clear. If you have any problem, you can contact me, right, via Telegram. Okay, thank you.